Jose's a joker, if you guys don't, know that, and I pretty much think everybody does know. But you don't screw with Jose because when you're on camera, it's documented, and things will come back and get you. So this was our waxwing shallow water jigging shoot. I was down here in the Keys with Jose for like 7 days. So we went offshore fishing for 3 days, and then he has the whole setup in his backyard, the sandy beach, there's a lobster trap, sets up the whole deal. But so it started off, we went offshore fishing, and Jose kept asking me about rod wraps. Of all things Jose needs, he needs rod wraps. And I said, Jose, there's rubber bands, there's zip ties, you can take a piece of plastic, tie it around the rods. It's pretty simple. So that was day one. Day two, Robbie, I've got to have these rod wraps. Jose, come on, dude. Really? So anyways, he just kept bugging me all 3 days offshore about these stupid rod wraps. So I thought it would be fun to go home and create the Spanish fly version. I think I call them the Cuban rod wraps, where I took a plastic sleeve of a fishing rod. I cut it into 12-inch strips. I made a nice hang tag for it that said, Cuban rod wraps. Took Jose's name on one side of it, took the Spanish fly logo on the other, stapled them in, kind of like a little hang card that you would put in a tackle store. And so I built this, and I wrote him a nice little note, here's your rod wraps. Have a nice day. Love you, Robbie. So I FedExed it off to Jose, and ha 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 ha. At the end of that shoot, in his backyard, when you're talking about products, you take several different takes. On this particular one, I was talking about one of our shallow water jigs, and I'm trying to describe the action of this jig. And I said, one of the cool things about this jig is it does this cartwheely twisty motion. Cartwheely twisty, right? I mean, I could have had better words to describe it than that. But that was his payback, because the whole world has me on videotape talking about this jig doing cartwheely twisty. And Hose said, don't ever send me the Cuban rod wraps again. Send me what I want. And that was just one of the good ones.